Welcome, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne, along with Bill Clement. Always great to have you on board for our coverage. In Raleigh, North Carolina, who would have thought we'd have a hotbed of hockey here? That's what it's become. This matchup between the Carolina Hurricanes and the Canadiens. Underway here in this first period. Great to have you on board, and we'll see whether or not we get the kind of game we expected. Through center to Koivu. Covers it up. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Good one-timer. Through center ice to Cole. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. To Ryder. Dangerous pass picked off. Beautiful use of the pads. Knocked away a good scoring chance. Fine play off the blocker with a shooter where he wanted to be. Got to make an effort to get to that puck, and he did. Good hits along the boards. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. And that will be whistled on the icing. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Dandino. Shot. Pad save and a great opportunity. Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Stick save and he knocks it away. Pad save made. Blocker move. That'll knock the opportunity away. To Markov. Cole up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Pad save. Good effort. That was a great scoring opportunity. Needs to clear here, trying to get it out. Got to keep your head on a swivel. Got him in the neutral zone with a big hit.
Oh, baby, I felt that one up here. What a neutral zone impact.
Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Commodore. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. And they caught him offside. We'll get a whistle here. Adams. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck away. Shot. Pass intercepted. Offensive chance. We've got a delayed call coming up. Ryder's being assessed a two-minute minor tripping.
I'm not sure whether this guy tripped him or whether there was a dive involved here. I guess at this stage it doesn't really matter. Two for tripping.
The Canadiens' PK will take to the ice. First time in the game we've seen this unit. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. What? Scores!
And this goal is about using heavy metal. And using it right, by the way.
Up the gut to Hennigan. Takes that return pass and heads up. Offensive zone Pocheck will free that puck up. Hennigan. First period is over. Little offense involved there. After one, 1-0. Second period. Great to have you with us. We'll see whether or not we get a different looking period here. That'll stop the offensive effort. Intercepting that one in the defensive end. Big shot out at open ice. Here's the odd man rush opportunity, and he scores!
And off the crossbar this time, the bar was the friend of the shooter.
Still early in this game, but that last goal has increased that lead to a point where it becomes a real struggle.
I know it's a big lead, Gary, but in today's NHL, leads like this have a tendency to vanish.
Looking for room, offensive end, behind the net it goes. Scoring chance denied, good stick save. Scoring position and a save made. Montreal's penalty has ended. Getting over the boards, back on the ice. Teams are back at even strength. Good poke check to free that puck up in the zone. Cole gets down low. Good backhand shot. Save made. He shoots. He scores. That puck just got across the line. Even though you take a look at the time remaining on the clock, there's time to get things done in this game. That last goal is one that starts to put the hammer down.
Yeah, just about looks like a backbreaker. Now they can look down the hill at the opposition.
Takes a shot off the one-timer. Trying to find a way to get this out of the zone. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. But it hit the post to Higgins. And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Intercepted in the defensive end. Pass up the wing. Into the middle to Higgins. Save made. Poke check. Puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. Adams. Takes that pass up the middle of the ice on his way in. Nice stick save and a scoring chance. Take the wood, knock it away. He did. Good save made. Offensive zone, Pocheck will free that puck up. Takes that one up the wing. Off the blocker. And he's got it. On a breakaway. Look at it. Through center ice to Letowski. Oh, big bad turnover in the offensive zone. Pad save. That one had goal marked all over it. Up the middle, through center to Plekanec. Lalinde. Dolatowski. That one coming off the post. Wants to clear this puck out of the end. Big shot at the open ice area, and that's going to cost for carrying the puck. In tight, good backhand chance. Duplicata. You don't want to cough that up down here. Good move to get by. Takes that pass in the middle of the ice, heading in.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Good backhand opportunity, and that's in scoring range.
Third period underway. See if it's decisive or not.
Takes that pass down low in the offensive end to Kovalev. Save made. Stahl looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. He'll clear that puck into the offensive end. The Hurricanes skating tonight has created opportunities, but there you see once again.
Yeah, the only thing that will grab momentum back is if one of these chances can be converted into a goal.
That one gets blocked, not sure who it hit. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Stick save, knocks it away. Good scoring chance. Stall. Great use of the glove right there. What a save. Good one-timer. Great effort by the goaltender. Big save. Count that one as a turnover at center ice. Shot. Stick save, and he knocks it away. Save made, and there's a guy who can put the puck in the net, denied. Shot, and he got that in a scoring situation. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Pad save. Nice effort. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Shot. Murray. Not going to make it to the net. That one bounces off somebody. Beautiful use of the pads. Knocked away a good scoring chance. Needs to clear here, trying to get it out. He wanted to clear that up ice, but his own teammate got in the way. Through center to Letowski. Pad save and a great up. He scores! And another one is put up on the board, and they needed that. They were not replying. Center to Caverly. Ribeiro. Got around that player in the defensive end where it gets a little iffy. Not a lot of room over there to move. Couple of players coming together along the wall. Up the gut to Samsonov. Pad save made. Through center ice to Cole.
One minute left in the third period.
That one coming off the post. And they come together along the wall. Stall. Delay penalty coming up. Big chance. Chance scores. And into the empty net it goes. Center ice area pass moving it up towards the zone. Shots along the sidewall that time as the two of them just ran out of room. Opportunity down low on a backhand. To Plekanec. Commodore. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. There's going to be a delayed penalty. It's over. Carolina's not going to like the final score and not going to like how it got there.
They are hoping for instant amnesia. They got to forget about this one.
Here are the game's three stars brought to you by the all-new 2007 Dodge Nitro. Dodge reminds you to grab life by the horns.